Hi, welcome back to our online sketching classes. Now today we are going to try something different. Okay, so I'm just showing you and you have to guess what it must be. This is a slanting line. Day one we have started practicing the lines and today we are implementing the skill. Now this is our straight line. Here I am drawing some curves. Can you guess now what this must be? Well, I will draw four curves. What this must be now? Can you guess it? Okay. After drawing this much, now what is the middle of this line? This is the center part. Okay, so here somewhere it is the middle of the upper curve. Here I am joining, see, exactly opposite to middle, the center portion, I have just placed a dot here, right? Now I am going to join these two ends this way to the upper portion. And now from here, okay, now I will just modify it a bit and make it still fine. Okay, so what we have done, we have just placed a point here to get the center of the of this curve, right? Now we don't require this point. So I will just draw a fine line which is touching the center and going ahead. So now this is the top portion of umbrella and this is the bottom portion, you can see. Now I will just draw a center line. As I told you, your straight lines must be perfect, because when we are drawing such sketches, you need to have perfect lines. Now here I am just drawing a small bird. You know, the bird will be off, it will look like balloon. So here, from here, I will just draw one S, this, or you can just start, begin from here, pull it here, right? This is the S. And now this portion of S, this top portion of S, I am joining here. Okay. And this is the small tail. Right. So, this bird is flying with the umbrella. And these are the small legs. Right. So, now, if you wish, you can draw some designs here. If you want to keep plain, you can keep it plain. You can give the lines in between also. See, this was the center, right? So, we will join all the curves there. This way. So, this is the umbrella. So you have to sketch this umbrella and send a picture for correction. Next class, we will do something different.